Well, well, well. We have reached the last game of this series. Oh, that's cool. Hey, I did that without pressing a button. Anyway, let's begin with Tony Hawk's Proving Ground on the PS3. Yep. The last, in my opinion, good Tony Hawk game. And you'll see that in just a second. Here we go. Activision 69, no, I'm kidding. Ah, never stopped. Final claim to fame right here. Miss you, Neversoft. So yeah, this is Tony Hawk's Proving Ground, released in 2007. Right before Skate 1 came, no, the same year Skate 1 came out. And this game had a lot of competition. Oh, should really skip that. I don't know why. Oh, I think it was because of online play. I don't know why that did there right there, but whatever. Anyway, new story. Now, I don't know. I don't remember how the creative skater is here compared to No, let's put the. I don't know how this is compared to Project 8's Create a Skater. So this could go either two ways. Could be the Duggler's final adventure, or could be Duggler Jr.'s last adventure. It could go either way. Just saving the game, so. But this game, I do like it as well. Takes a while to save games to the hard drive, you know. There we go. It plays very much similarly to Project 8, though, although hopefully the bugs won't be as frequent here. And this is the first time I'm playing this game on the PS3. I had this game on the PS2 for many years. I still do. I played it like a couple years ago. So. Wait! He looks like Joaquin. Kinda looks like Joaquin Phoenix. Oh, yeah, a couple of faces here. There we go. That looks mostly like the Duggler. Yeah. Oh, you could actually. Oh, yeah. Like in America Wasteland, you could kind of change the brown eyes. I remember this song. Glasses? Yes! The Duggler. Oh, we could buy glasses too. Let's see if we can. No, those are too, let's see what we got here. Yeah, I like these better. The Duggler. So we made it. This actually might be the Duggler's last adventure, after all. Oh! Wait, you just made David Cross! That is a young David Cross. Emo. Okay, right off the bat, this is so much better than, what you call it, Project 8. Sure. Pit Destroyer. I love Pig Destroyer. Okay, that's good enough. Soul Patch. Well, that's not much with the facial hair. that's good enough. Facial hair color, kind of like a red. They're really... I wish the red was a little more kind of like open, you know, but it's all right. Try to look at what the coolest hold on. No. And that'll do. The Duggler. Facial hair color. I have to change that back again, but it's alright. That's alright. No, the Duggler does not need hats. Alright, so, like, alright, and also I like the fact that we have $200 right off the bat. Let me see. And we have enough for this, so I mean. Rolling Stones. Never Stop actually got the rights to a Rolling Stones song, which is pretty cool. trying to see what the coolest Duggler shirt would be in all of this. Excuse me. All right. There we go. You know what? That's fine. It's not like a robe or anything. I don't think they ever did a robe. Yeah. Yeah, that's good enough. He's a much older looking Duggler. Because this game takes place many years later. Of course, you gotta get the paint. The real blue, kinda. There we go. Or can we have, like, really, like, baggy kind of jeans? I feel like those would do. No. Oh no, sweatpants. That's what we're looking for. We don't know it. We don't owe it. Poetry justice with no poet. There we go. That's the Dugglers. That's what we're looking for. There we go. Alright, so I guess we are going to do the Duggler's next adventure. And this is actually his last adventure, so. Yeah. Okay, slip-ons, yeah, for sure. Do we have any pajama, like? Eh, I'll take it. Shoes, kind of like more brown, kind of. Yeah, I like that. It's alright, yeah. So Duggler's like in his mid-30s at this point. No! Hell. Early 30s, yeah. Wow, we have a lot of graph decks to choose from. But what, oh yeah, Vallely, yeah. Vallely left Element at this point. And he went to Elephant Skateboards. Now what would be the Duggler's kind of... Well, something with an alien. How about that? Maybe. Or that's a more of a plant man, but yeah. Dustin Dolan. Oh, look at the elephant. Black label. Nice. So, you know. Element. Hey, that was our stack at one point. Except for the social frame, most of them are what the media puts. Maybe that one. We'll go back to that. How it feels to chew 5 gum, be the Duggler. Maybe Bagman, maybe. Oh, he gets Pro Skater 3 Underground. I feel like that woman would do. No, the bags, for sure. The bags. I mean, I don't really care too much about them. Yeah, that looks cool enough. I got a bag as a... I got two bags as a design for my skateboard. The Duggler. He can kind of change... The wheels! Yeah, you can change the graphics of the wheels too, but... I mean, it really doesn't matter too much, you know? Why not? The die. That's cool enough. Accessories. Duggler does not have any tattoos, so... First of all, let's get rid of anything. Miscellaneous. Does the Duggler have any... I don't think so. Duggler doesn't have any, like, earrings or anything. He might, and I just never noticed it. Oh, no, he does have an earring. He does have earrings. So, yeah, we will do earrings. I completely didn't see. This is why I need to pay attention to my stuff. I could have added earrings to the Duggler all this time because I didn't know if he had earrings or not. Now I know. I mean, I knew he had them, but I guess I don't know. Just never noticed it until now. I can't even. I conduct guerrilla warfare throughout the BJs on the government controlled by black DJs. Playing water down because the payola taking orders from the label on the two-way Motorola spit solar rays on DJs. Think they roar right before I bring my fingers open the car door. And I'm gonna give your girl a kind of goldish. And you see my name with to the floor. Hardcore on a fake turntable is brother. There we go. Alright, whatever. Like yellow and purple colors, nobody wanna hire a decoy. You couldn't spin in the club. No, he does not have rings. Don't get the big picture. Give me that best axe and go back to your Fisher Price mixer. I'm about to hit you like the Pentagon after I take off. Alright. Philadelphia? He didn't move to Philly. He's still in LA. Cut like a guillotine. So with that being said, I think we're done. Alright. Now, for those who want to know if the Duggler is still married to Mindy at this point, they are. 100%. But, you know, But Mindy decided to not take part in the games anymore, so she's kind of in the background. So we're gonna change this. Hollywood, California. Or Los Angeles, whatever. We'll put Los Angeles. Here. Los shitless. Put the little symbol. California. Regular doesn't matter. So yeah, that's the Duggler. Wait a minute. I was just trying to see if... Yeah, he's good. I mean, does he look... I don't know. Does he look off? You know what? That would be a little better, I think. I wasn't feeling the other one. I don't know. Yeah, this is a little better. Now that I think about it, the other one kind of looked a little off. Now that I think about it, so change that. All right, there we go. This is the Duggler. Sweet. The Duggler. So, this will be the Duggler's final adventure. I'm glad to play it on here. If you're gonna stop at any Tony Hawk game, stop at this one.
A skateboard is more than four wheels and a piece of wood. It can be the thing that takes you somewhere, and I'm not just talking about a destination. Skating can change your life. It all depends on the choices you make. Hardcore guys skate for one person only, themselves. They don't need trophies or fame. They skate till it hurts, and then they skate some more. And if someone gets in their way,
that
person's gonna get wrecked.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna have so much fun with this.
Riggers are innovators. They see potential where others see nothing. From fixing a busted spot,
you get to push
people
in this.
Where no one's ever skated before. Once they build it, though, they've still got to be crazy enough to use it.
Dude, are you sure about this?
You sure about this? It's the Duggler, dude! Well, not in this case, but still.
Career skaters take it to a whole nother level, where a paycheck is on the line.
Now, you're gonna see, like, I kind of saw him a little briefly.
They skate so you'll know damn well how good they are, and you will know.
Okay.
They fly around the
you
world,
didn't see
it. Get their faces at magazines and on TV, and get paid to do it. Total rock stars.
Okay.
How you skate is who you are. It's that simple.
You'll see a character.
Hey, man. East Coast, you gotta love it. The way I hear it, making your way as a skater here all depends on who you want to be and what you want to do. There are some great locals and pros here that can give you a good lead on your choices. Good luck, bro. Just remember, each choice you make defines a part of who you are.
Yeah. So yeah, you see the position of the how skating is. Alrighty, without a doubt, this is so much better to control than Pro Skate or Project 8. You kind of see that they made the balance meter a little, like, different too. Can you sticker slap? Oh no, it's okay, so I guess they So anyway, I guess the Duggler decided to just go to Philly for a little while. I don't know. Wait. Is this the button to do it? Wait. Oh, maybe they didn't give it to you yet. Not as ragdoll-y, I noticed. But that's alright. Anyway, as I was saying, you'll see a character from... You may have seen him briefly. You probably didn't know which one it was. From another game we met. And remember I said that it wouldn't be the last time that we see him? Yeah, this is where we see him in this game. And you'll see. So, let's see. So, you get to choose... Oh yeah, way better. Way better. I can already tell. So, first person we're gonna meet is learning the aggro kick. And Mike V makes a return with beautiful, luscious hair.
don't look so bad. Are we looking at the same gap? You got this.
So your character talks again. You've been doing this for 6 games.
Whoa!
Mike V!
Come on, man! You telling me you can't clear that? I can't believe this. Mike V watching me bust my ass.
You're skating at that gap like you're trying to do a kickflip.
I am trying to do a kickflip.
No, you're trying
Sounds
to
a little bit like you, Duggler.
Gap and do a kickflip while you're at it. But you're never going to do it unless you go faster.
Faster? How am I supposed to do that?
Come on, let me show you.
Wish he could change his voice, but whatever. Mike V! This is before he, before he started wearing a helmet. Yeah, see? Mike V has longer hair here. Thanks for that montage, by the way.
Use this to start kicking hard for speed.
Yes. This right here is what we needed in Project 8.
To go even faster, kick again when your leg is fully stretched forward. If you push at the wrong time, you'll lose all your speed. So try to keep the rhythm. Push again when your leg is fully stretched forward. It almost feels like they learned their mistakes from Project A. What? Love the bad brains in the background. Yeah, you got it. Now let's try some practice gaps.
Alright.
Use your aggro kick to hit that kicker.
jump from this line, pass this line, and land it.
Yeah!
Awesome! Let's try another. Use your aggro kick to hit that kicker.
Thank you.
Jump from this line, pass this line, and land it.
Piece of friggin' cake!
Okay, now for that roof gap you couldn't clear before. Use your aggro kick to hit that kicker.
Right.
Jump from this line, do a kickflip, make it past this line, then land it.
Will do. Yeah! I did two things in one. Top that, Mike.
Perfect. See? Speed's the key.
You're right. Those extra few pushes were the move.
Hey, brothers. I got that one on film right here.
Yeah? Let me see.
Well, you could look at it now, but you wouldn't see much. I gotta develop it first. It's film, see?
Oh, that's old school, man.
It hey, still is.
Underway. Hey, thanks for the show, guys. I gotta run.
Hey, what's your name?
Well, friends call me Cooper. Hey, stay stoked.
Cooper!
That dude's got the right idea. Hey, if you're up for it, meet me back here and we'll skate some more.
Yeah. But you already know Mike V. You guys know each other from way back in the day. Start slide. It was great. Your mom was great too. Oh! Hey, dude. Jeff's rigging episode.
Oh, hey, man, you gotta check this Jeff King bit out.
Jeff King.
Well, let me see.
I wanna see what you guys come up with to shred.
Looks like my boss.
Put your stuff skating it and send in the video. If your stuff is on point, you might just get a visit from me.
Minus the hair.
Oh, hell yeah. Man, we should totally do that contest.
Do what? Build something?
Yeah, let's go find something we can trick out. We can raid my dad's garage for tools.
This guy looks...
As long as your pops don't mind, I'm down.
Oh, so this is his buddy. Okay, I see.
Man, that's a low ghetto there. But lead after.
Jeffrey King. Da da da. Yeah, Jeff King. Kind of looks like Ryan Dunn a little bit.
I don't wanna holiday. Yeah.
He's a new skater in this. And Jeff King, I think, is still skateboarding as well. So, you can kind of tell for the last few games, they added some newbies. And that's pretty cool.
Check it out. Build a kicker to launch over this abandoned car. I'll record you when you air over it.
It's a pretty simple stuff. Yeah. So you can kind of like move around stuff, which, I mean, I heard doesn't always work in this version, but, you know. So, for the... Hey guys, I'm the moving ramp, see? Yeah, can't see me because... Grant, you need to leave.
Alright.
Guys, I'm the moving ramp! I'm the moving freaking ramp! I am the moving ramp! You can also if you ever have a clip of something, you can also save it if you want.
Hey,
your PS3.
Another kicker to hit this one too.
Heaven, are you? Yeah, they added freaking Foo Fighters to the soundtrack, which is like, okay, it's fine. Old Foo Fighters. Sorry. Ooh, that didn't work right. Yeah! So you can kind of do that if you want. Of course, I mean, it's like...
Yo, build a ticket account for this last one, and I'll send the video of all three to Jeff King's show.
Hello, Mr. King. You know this, you know me. Have you ever watched Undergrads? Yeah, you probably have. I was the star of that show. So I was, well, I wouldn't even say it, the star. So what was that? Alright, I gotta finish this. Let's just...
Now that is fantastic.
Alright, we're done with that.
Our video's up on Jeff King's site.
Awesome. There's a bunch of other vids, too. You think we got a chance?
Well, same as everybody else.
It's gonna be
okay,
on YouTube, dude.
We'll be back here later.
Yeah, when King calls, take a message for me.
No. Well, I'll come back to this.